Hey everyone, this is just a quick video just to wish all the mums out there happy Mother's Day. And even if you have pets too, happy Mother's Day to them. Happy Mother's Day, and I hope you have all had a good day. It is Monday here, 9:26 a.m. I'm not really allowed, I'm allowed on here because it's like my life, but yeah. So I also have an upcoming video. I've got footage on my camera that I'm going to put on. I went to the beach yesterday. It was so much fun. So, hang on, let me just find this. Having fun with the speed shutter. You can get like a lot of pictures. I will show you a sneak preview, but also I would like to leave it a surprise, only because like it's a different type of video. I can show you a picture that I took yesterday. There we go, that's me. And here is a sneak preview on my video. Okay, so that is all you get to see, because the rest of it is going to be absolutely amazing. And the song I've chosen is amazing as well. Like, So, that's all I have to say for right now. I did get my Elmo pen, so I can now use my Elmo pen and my stamp, which the kids will be very happy with. Yeah. Elmo. That's about it. I had to deal with like one hater on the weekend, which was fun. You might have saw my hater video going on about that. I was like really upset, but at the same time I didn't even care. Like, I didn't care about what haters say. I read, like, I think it's in anyway, one of the things that they helped with, the YouTube handbook. I read it like ages ago when this guy, he was sending me messages and really like being nasty to me. And like, yeah, it just says to ignore them. But it's hard to ignore them when they're telling you stuff, you know. Obviously, like, they don't have a life, really. And most of it, it is like that video of me singing All Stars. Like, well, yeah, I know my singing sucks. Like, you don't have to tell me. You think I didn't notice that? But do you think I really care? like that people are watching me. No, I don't really care. Well, anyway, I better go because I got some stuff to do, and it's been 5 minutes of talking. But I really enjoy talking to you, talking about stuff, even though I'm not, like, now I'm just talking to myself, but when it gets uploaded, obviously people are gonna watch it. But I'm hoping one day, like, someone will, like, see my videos that are uploaded and, like, take an interest in them. Like, even the haters. If they can only, like, see, like, yeah, I may not be the perfect singer, but I'm in childcare and, like, I'm forever seeing Twinkle Little Star and Baba Black Sheep and all that, and the kids don't even give us care what you sound like. I'll be sitting there with the babies and they'll be like, nah, because they're, like, getting their food, and I'll be like, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. And they just, like, it's not about how good you can sing, it's about, like, it's about them responding to music and learning about music, and they love the movement. Like, they don't really care about singing, like, how it sounds, because children are non-judgmental, unlike some people. They're, like, judgmental. But yeah, I can sing Twinkle Little Star quite good. It's quite easy to sing, you know. You don't need a manual to sing nursery rhymes to kids, you know. You just, if you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. You know, they love that and they join in. Clapping your hands. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will really show it. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. And also, oh my god, I'm going on about this singing stuff. Also, look at the Wiggles. I mean, four men singing a song about hot potato and riding in a big red car. I mean, they have made bazillions around the world. They are popular in every corner of the world. In America, in England, in Australia, because they're, like, Australian. New Zealand. I mean, four men singing doo-doo chugga chugga big red car. We travel near, we travel far. And of course I know all the words because, like, I live it, I breathe it every day just about. And, you know, those men are fantastic. I mean, yeah, who cares if they're men? Who cares if they're singing about, like, about a big red car or hot potatoes? They're fantastic. They're absolutely fantastic. And not only that, but they encourage children to eat fruit salad. That's that song that they sing. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. Yummy, 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 yummy fruit salad. Anyway. Yeah. So, it's them. And, well, another group is, like, High Five, you know. Those people are, like, they're fantastic, and the children know all their songs and stuff. And there's another group.